are you doing that, Mr. Mitchell?
Where's Mr. Oh, there he is.
Can you remember
about
your role in Watergate, Mr. Mitchell?
Where do these go,
Aaron? In the back.
You told Judge Sirica you were sorry about your role in Watergate.
Well, gentlemen, you're up early in the morning, so I'd like to tell you that the first thing I'll do is thank all those wonderful people that have written the thousands and thousands of letters to me expressing their prayers and concern and thought. And it's just wonderful to have the feeling that you get from those letters. Secondly, I would like to congratulate you fellows, because this is the last time that you'll have to get up early in the morning to come on out here. You know, you've had to do that every time these public servants in here have given you the word. Thirdly, I'm looking forward to coming back to Alabama to seeing all of my friends down here. And excuse me. From henceforth, don't call me, I'll call you.
Are you remorseful about your role in Watergate, Mr. Mitchell?
How are you?
Right.
How did you know?
One time I brought you off the plane, got on TV.
That's right, I remember that. Have a good day.
People in front of you here. Break right.
Just behind you.